The Church on February 2nd celebrates the World Day for Consecrated Life. It's a day marked to pray for every man and woman in consecrated living. Instituted by Pope St. John Paul II in 1997, this day is celebrated in unison with the Feast of the Presentation of the Lord. The Feast of the Presentation, according to its significance, has four different synonyms. Firstly, the Feast of Candlemas, because of its ancient rite of blessing of the candles to be used in the church for the next year, a practice dating from the middle of the 5th century. Secondly, the Feast of the Purification of Mary, by the offering of two pigeons in the temple. Thirdly, the Feast of the Presentation of the Lord, by prayers and a sacrifice offered in the temple to redeem or buy the firstborn male child back from the Lord. Fourthly, the Feast of Encounter, because the New Testament represented by the baby Jesus encountered the Old Testament represented by Simeon and Anna. Thus, these four synonyms clearly state that the Feast of the Presentation is a clarion call to be the light of Christ, to be pure and fruitful in service, to offer one's whole being for the sake of Christ and His mission, and to emanate the spirituality of encounter. With this background of the Feast of the Presentation of our Lord, and summing up the messages from the Holy Father on the celebration of the World Day for Consecrated Life over the years, one can conclude saying, consecrated life is a call to a living encounter with the Lord and His people, a call to faithful obedience to the law of self-emptying love, a call to the unexpected surprises from the Spirit, a call for a daily choice against one-time stubborn decisions, a call to stay away from the temptation of survival which renders consecrated life barren. A call to remember that prayer is the marrow of consecrated life. And finally, a call to grow like fine wine than like sour vinegar. You too are called today. Are you ready to celebrate?